All right, everyone, today is day one of our collaborative project together. Ms. Wilson and I are really excited to see how this is going to come out, where we're going to actually let you guys work together like we would in a classroom, but we're going to do it in a virtual way. So we're going to examine acts, events, people. It depends on who you are and what you get assigned on what you're going to be working on. But today is your pre-work day. So you should have gone to Google Classroom and opened the assignment for today and seen a document that looks something like this. It may not be exactly like this because you may be assigned a different act, but let's presume for a moment that you are assigned the quartering act, okay? You and your team is the group of people that are also on your assignment in Google Classroom. So if you open the assignment on Classroom and you can see what students it's assigned to, that's your team. So you and your team are going to block and tackle several different sources to try to explain and teach other students about the quartering act or the act that's been assigned to you. For example, be sure that when you go into the Google Classroom assignment that you've actually read the instructions, because each one of you has been assigned a couple of sources. You may be assigned one, it may be two, it may be three, depending on which act you have been given. So you would go first and figure out which one of the sources is yours. So let's say, for example, I've assigned John Smith the Quartering Act, and he's responsible for source one and two. His pre-work job today is to use both of these sources to try and answer these five questions. Now, here's something really important. Your sources may not answer all of these, or it may not answer them completely. That's the idea. So what I would like for you to do, if you can't find an answer, leave it. Do not Google it. All right. So that's not going to help anyone, and it's not going to give you the right answer. What's going to happen when we come back together is you guys are going to share all your answers and make sure that you have all five of these answered based on a whole bunch of sources. Okay. So if your source does not answer a question, don't Google it. You're going to leave it blank. That doesn't mean you get to leave all of this blank. That's not how this works. So your source will probably answer the lion's share, but you may get stuck. If you do, leave it blank and wait until we have our team meeting on Thursday so that you can actually put together your all of your answers. So you will build an understanding. Okay. Your group is depending on you. So if you choose not to participate, you choose not to be thorough in your answers, it is going to affect the people around you. Not only that, it's going to affect the people in our classroom, because you are going to teach this particular act to everyone. So if you don't do the pre-work, then it's definitely going to show in your final product. Okay, so your job today is just your pre-work. So that's this document and the sources that were assigned specifically to you on Google Classroom. So be sure you read the instructions. If you do them all, okay, you didn't follow directions, that means you're just going to have read a lot more than you need to. So make sure that you are looking for your sources, and then you answer as much of these five questions as you possibly can. And then we'll get together on Thursday, and you'll see what we're going to do next, which is to build a collective understanding with your group. All right. If you have any questions, please reach out to me on the stream or send me an email. I'm happy to help. And I'll see you on Thursday. Bye.